since then. Four consecutive runs by the Hoosiers. Kazuki hits this well to left center. Back at the track, at the wall, goodbye. And just like that, Minnesota is right back in it. A two-run blast by the freshman, Jordan Kazuki, and it's 4-3.
Excellent approach, plan at the plate, in the box. Talked about him being a dead pull hitter. Stever allows one over the inside, middle part of the plate. And fourth home run goes to the freshman.